It means a lot because we've had this horse since he was 7 years old, and he's my first equ horse, and I was his first rider in the equitation, so to win at such a nice venue is really big for me and my horse. So he started pretty much right away when we got him. We imported him about 2 years ago. He started in Florida 2 years ago, so. It means a lot because even though it's been a pretty weird year, we've worked very hard to get here, so it means a lot to be able to be successful in a final like this and after working so hard all year. Quimby's special because he just honestly wants to have fun every time he steps in the ring, and he's just happy doing anything. He never complains. He always just wants to do the best, his best. He loves his job so much, and I think that's what really helped me because I showed him in the Junior Hunters and I showed him in the equitation, and he's happy to do everything. I love it. I mean, we're definitely coming back next year. It's an awesome venue, and everything's so beautiful, and there's a lot to do.